is the hope, my God of my soul. And so they took Joseph, and they put Joseph in the pit, Lord God, and from the pit he went to the palace, and from the palace he went to prison. But because of destiny, God had a destiny in Joseph, even in the prison. My God, God used him in the prison. God will use you in your situation, saint of the living God. Ah, Jesus, mighty God. And so Joseph, God, in the pit, in the prison, God Almighty allowed Joseph, God, in the prison, my God, to be chief, head cook, and the bottle washer. And so while he was in the prison, the Bible said he got a dream. And when he got the dream, the butler and the baker, my God, the butler was elevated and the baker was hung. And he told the baker, the butler said, remember me. But the butler forgot Joseph. How many nights tonight that God has not forgotten you? God, he knows your name. He knows your number tonight. And he knows where you live. Hallelujah, Jesus. And so Joseph, but look at it, saints of God, the time that Joseph spent in prison, our God, it was for training, our God, that he may reign as the prime minister of Egypt. Oh, bless the name of God. God showed up as Moses, as Joseph's deliverer. And when you look in the annals of history, my God, there's so many people that you could look at how God came, how God rescued them, and how God delivered them. And so you can even take a look at Haman. My God, Haman, he plotted against the Jews. Good God, he wanted them killed. But my God, God turned the tide that the very enemy, oh my God, my Savior. And I looked at Haman and I saw Haman. Haman was of the lineage of the Agagite, the Amalekite. So Haman was a double enemy. Good God, my Savior, Jesus. And God said that he was going to destroy Amalek, my God, off the face of the earth. Good God from Mount Zion. So when Haman with his bright self decided to rise up against God's people,